Greetings and welcome to Let's Play XCOM The X-Files. We were just doing the Looney Tunes stuff here and killing people left and right. It seems like there's nobody out here left. Wonderful. Heather, close the door behind me, please. We have some... Any of those? Thank you. We have some people. I know that there's still a few left because we have a lot of screaming going on. But I just wait until they arrive. What? Somebody's... Maybe I just wait until they have no more ammunition. Could also be an option. I would like to wait until the smoke is gone so I can actually see something out there. But fuck it, let's move. Let's get moving. Maybe we can even get some people alive. Punching them in the back. Tim, punch him in the back. Thank you. The problem with getting people alive is that we can't really research them. But, oh Jesus. Okay, there's still quite a few left. Let's set them on fire. No, that's not. Let's do it. Next turn. A grenade here. Maps, you have been looking at this wall now for 10 turns or so. You can kill someone if you want to. Can't hit them. Did you? He's at least bleeding at something. Okay. Apathy, you can... Can you move up here? No, this is destroyed. Okay, let's go into this direction then. Too bad that this game doesn't have handcuffs. Like if you have someone unconscious that you can just handcuff them so they pose no threats anymore. That would be great. Maps, aim him. Okay. Wonderful. Whoopsie daisy. Oh yeah, there was something I forgot. Yeah, I had a little break in between because I was eating food. I was hungry. Are you guys still... Okay, throw... Set him on fire. Unable to throw there. Okay, we have to set... Oh yeah, let's set fire to the water. At least he's bleeding. One of my... most said phrases in this game. At least he's bleeding. Now I kill him with one hit? Why not? Makes perfect sense. Check the freezer. Somebody's in here, hello? Anybody want some meat? Wow. Throwing accuracy of -20. give up any time, you know? You don't have to fight. Finally, the smoke is vanishing. Ooh, you look important. Maybe I will punch you in the face a few times. Flinching. Okay. Aim shot. Kill this guy. Bam! Dead. No. Awkward. Okay, now he's dead. He has a weapon, but he went berserk just now. Epicy, you check what's up here. Hi, mister. Okay, you don't have to hit. That's fine. Nobody here, nobody there. Oh, that because this guy was there. That's why there was no line of fire. I didn't even see him. I just ordered to kill. Just kill people. Don't let him get away with it. You still see someone? Oh, there. Okay. Well, wonderful. Okay, did I miss someone? Nope. Can you not shoot precisely at him, please? Oh, sorry, I didn't know that berserk means I have super aim. No, don't heal the enemy, please. Heal yourself. And punch this guy a few times. Okay, maps. You can take care of the sailor here. Do it with this thing. Okay. You are standing right in front of him. Tim is hurt. Terra, can you fix Tim, please? Wait. Tim, time to cure. God, Jesus. Hello? I wanna punch this guy in the face! Did you just point blank shoot me there? Jesus! I didn't hit, good. Finally! Lots of stats, that's nice. Alien communicator, okay. Durva sweat, that's nice. Wetdarm coordinator, that seems to be important. Okay. Stolen Space exceeded. Makarov, you don't need those. You don't need the Makarov clips. Same with these. So did Mauser. Don't need normal magnums. Don't need Black Ops pistols anymore. Then we have SMGs. We don't need Uzis, we don't need that, we keep those. It would be nice if you could sort them by power level or something like that. That would be really nice. We don't need the Mosin, where is my mouse? Not okay. Bolt Action, Zeldi, Steyr Aug, Galil. Yeah, we don't need that one. I don't even need 220 rifle clips anymore. We are not really using the Black Ops rifle that much. Yeah, let's sell some of these so we have finally some space. Person cells, you have to get rid of 7 people, okay. I don't think we need this concerned citizens. But let's get rid of 2 of those. We don't need those lads. And the pioneer. I want to set the coordinator, definitely. Okay, what do we have? Anything new? We haven't gotten a wet on sailor yet? Okay. Let's wait until we research. Crop circles reported. Oh yay, crop circles. Ooh. Oh, that's exciting. We have no pilots in the boom bus. Speedy, Scully, Mega Man, and Heatman. Have fun. Anything else? Oh, yeah, there we have something here. A strange life form. Okay. Let's hope it's not 500 billion rats or something, or I don't know. Yeah, we don't need smoke when it's against strange life forms. Okay. Oh, zombies! Wonderful. Maybe we can get one of the pink ones alive. If we want to get one of those alive, we definitely need flashbangs. Do we see a pink one? No, 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 no. Okay. Just checking. Good job, Will. By good job, I mean bad job. Seld, can you hit this thing? If you aim it? If you kneel down? Thanks. Thanks for not killing it. You didn't say that. Oh, fuck it, dude. At least Finalus whipping some things apart here. Maybe I should get rid of the rocket launcher. It's not really a good weapon. It's at least it doesn't feel very powerful. Any pink ones? Doesn't look like it. Of course. Maybe we get some tomb guards now alive or so. I don't know. That would be interesting. Not alive, outside. That's what I meant. Some tomb guards outside. Yeah, what about here? Civilian, I guess. Usually they only yell or scream when they go for the kill. I love how the screen is all like when you shoot. Good job, Zelt, at hitting. There's a little bird outside. Singing a little song for me. Well, I didn't hear some person scream, so I guess all is fine. If not, then well, tough shit for them. I was thinking if there's a way I could aim at him, but nothing. Oh, wait, there's someone behind me? Oh! Fidel is getting gnawed on. How? That was... They were all dead. Did they fix that? So they're not shown as sleeping anymore? Wow, Zelt, wow. Okay. USC heavy nail. What the flying fuck? The heavy nail gun uses electromagnetic force to shoot metallic spikes. It may be used as a weapon. Its accuracy and range are somewhat lacking, but it is very good at piercing most bulletproof vests. It is powered with superconductive batteries. Okay. Sledgehammer. 60 concussive. This weapon was not designed for precision, but for power. In the hand of an extremely strong individual, it can be absolutely devastating. Power bonus. 0.9 times strength. That's really, really good. That's really, really good. But let's check out the sailor. The work permit. We can buy sledgehammers now. Wow, couldn't do this before because reasons. Can you actually research stuff? Yeah, how about you do the rifle acquisition? So you're actually doing something. And heavy nail gun acquisition. Then we can put the rifle acquisition here, cancel this project, and put more people on the soldier. Soldier boy! Production of healing gel is completed, okay. Medical items, healing gel. Healing gel is very compact, yet it's really valuable on the battlefield. In order to use the medikit, you must face towards the soldier requiring treatment. Heal uses 5. Health recovery 2, okay. That's not bad, but considering that I have to first bio extract from an enemy and I don't know if it's worth it. We could encounter MIBs here, so let us take some melee weapons with us. What are you missing? Oh, okay. You can have a Mega Man. Okay, I guess we just go all in one direction. Let's look around first. Nothing. Okay, you go this way. You go this way. Not around corners if not necessary. Speedy, you go. I can't go this way. Could blow a hole in there. Let's just enter the cornfield and fire, just to be total dicks to this farmer. You can check this out alone there. You go with him. Hello, Mr. Farmer Man. What? Okay. Game decided to be all like run, dun, 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 dun. Oh, hi. How are you doing? You go with us. Yeah, the abducted farmer can go again. look at manufacture. Okay, let's put some more on the beetles. Finally! Okay, if I click on research now, and I get like this huge list of stuff that I can research that would have been helpful 2 to 3 months ago, I will be very pissed. If it doesn't, then I don't know. New project. Okay. That... I'm glad that didn't happen, otherwise I would have been a little bit annoyed. I just don't know. I guess I didn't do anything totally wrong. Good. Cave guy. Subculture cavemen. These people take a very firm stand on the possibility that humanity has alien origins. They vocally deny it. They dress in furs and leather to show their self-raised, self-reliant, sentient species pride, and they seem to follow a loose collection of New Age concepts, such as reincarnation beliefs or veganism. I guess that's... Although mostly well-educated, they seem to be rather easily manipulated by anyone with basic information control. Okay. Bone Club. Okay. Idiots. UAC pistol. Ooh, that's some nice stuff here. Work permit. This document belongs to a simple laborer who found himself in the wrong place at the wrong time. Safe in a million dollars. Okay. Rifle acquisition. We can buy the UAC rifle now. That would actually... It would not be bad, I guess? But then again, I guess I will just go with the UAC minigun immediately. Fuck everything else. Okay... Wonderful, we now have no more beetle corpses. Yeah, fuck it, let's do everything in here. Stop production. Everyone works on making money. Wars of the Apocalypse. There's something inhuman about this man. And not the alien kind of inhuman. His eyes burn with intense primal passion. Brothers of Apocalypse are chosen from among the poorest on Earth to turn them into fanatical missionaries of chaos and destruction. They are well educated in the gospel, meant to fuel the fire of rebellion across the discontented masses. They display incredible loyalty to the mysterious higher-ups, as well as tenacity and resilience in battle. Outpost of Apocalypse. This seems to be important. Cult activity detected. Okay, we can send some people over there before attack. Let's check the flying catman because only 3 people are in there for some reason. God, everyone is wounded from this one mission there. Okay. Clear out the cult safe house. We don't need that. We may want that. Scully, you get actually equipment or actual weapons. You get. Yeah, you get the minigun. Save, load, drop this, save, load, 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 load. Wonderful. FRC you also get. Yeah, it seems to work. Church of Dagon. Okay, we only see 2 enemies, that's good. Not like other missions. Oh yeah, suddenly 500 enemies. Have fun. Get fucked. Okay. Fucked them up! Go, go, go! Uh-oh, Heather. Yes, nice at how they look out of the window. That's very helpful. I appreciate that, guys. Ow. A crossbow. This guy has a crossbow. Careful, he has a crossbow. Shall we laugh at him now or later? Maybe now. What a nerd. I can't hit him. Okay, Mega Man, you can do a dash. Okay. Jesus, how many people are in there? What? Scully, you look a little bit hurt there. What? Jesus. Okay, back off. Everything, you are not hurt. Okay, you can heal. Jesus. However, you are hurt with 2. Speedy, how about we throw a grenade in here? Well, then we set this guy on fire, fuck it. If you stand here, you may be able to shoot a few people. There. He didn't get hit, but oh well. Make a mini check. This room out. Nobody, okay. Then prime a grenade. And go in here. We set this guy on fire, that's okay. Terra, you could. Nah, fuck it. Have you guys heard of Helmet yet? My team is not really prepared for for combat. Okay, yeah, we don't need to disappear of Stargods, fuck those guys. So, one more full. Red Dawn Sailor. Commander, have you seen that Red Dawn guy we've interrogated? A terrific lad. He didn't know much beyond what we already knew, but he turned out to be such a great accordion player. And what a voice. I'm really sorry that he didn't go to some prison where his talents will be wasted. How about we keep him around for some much needed morale boosts, eh? Russian tunes. Okay. The Nailgun acquisition sounds like fun. Okay! Finally, I can end a part not in the middle of combat. That's nice. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.